darling. How are you?
I am fine, thank you. I need to ask you something. You see, our kindergarten teacher said that Christmas is the birthday of Jesus.
Yes, it is so.
That's why I have a serious question. Why is his birthday celebrated all over the world and mine is not?
We need to collect it so that one day we gather all together and give each other warmth and care, peace and holiday spirit.
As for me, Christmas means Christmas tree and presents, also tasty dishes and a lot of sweets.
Look, I know what can help you. Advent calendar. If every day you do one task, you'll collect the spirit of Christmas and understand the meaning of this holiday better.
Spirit of Christmas? Is it like a ghost or something?
Ha 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 ha! No, hippie! This is the holiday spirit which we need to collect the month before Christmas.
And why do we need to collect it?
We need to collect it so that one day we gather all together and give each other warmth and care, peace and holiday spirit.
Oh, I think I got it. It is the biggest family celebration in a year. But how can we collect it, this holiday spirit? Where can we find it?
Look, I know what can help you. Advent calendar. If every day you do one task, you'll collect the spirit of Christmas and understand the meaning of this holiday better.
But Mother, it is not funny to do different tasks.
And what if after every task, you'll have a present?
A present? In this case, I want to start immediately.
Time, and the most magical things take place under the candlelight. Let's decorate the room with candles to invite the spirit of Christmas. Put the candles in their places and you'll see something special. Good! Cheers! Good! Right! Cheers! And a real magical present for you!